Hello everyone, today in this video we are discussing about Pythonturtlehide and the following are the topics that we are going to discuss. Firstly, we learn Pythonturtlehide function and after that we learn how to hide turtle using Pythonturtle and in the last we will learn how to hide the window using Pythonturtle. So, let's learn these topics with the help of an example. So, our first agenda is to learn to hide turtle function. So, firstly, we are importing the turtle library as import turtle. After importing the library, we are defining the tur.circle function and within this function, we are using 100 as a parameter. And this tur.circle function is used to draw a circle with the help of a turtle. And after that, we are using tur.hide function which is used to hide the turtle after drawing the shape. And then, we are using tur.done function which is used to stop the window after completing the task. Now, run this code and you can see that the circle is drawn with the help of the turtle but the turtle is not shown on the screen. Now move ahead and discuss how to hide turtle using Pythonturtle. So firstly, we are importing the turtle library as import turtle. After importing the library, we are defining the forward function and within this function, we are using 200 as a parameter which is used to move the turtle 200 steps forwards. And after that, we are using turtle.hideTurtle function which is used to make the current turtle disappear from the screen. And in the last, we are using turtle.done function which is used to stop the window after completing the task. Now, run this code and you can see that the line is drawn on the screen with the help of a turtle but the turtle has disappeared. Let's move ahead and discuss Pythonturtle hide window. So firstly, we are importing the turtle library as import turtle. And after that, we are describing the turtle.hideTurtle function which is used to make the current turtle disappear from the screen. And after that, we are using turtle.pan function and within this function, we are using two parameters. The first parameter is pan color which gives the color to the shape as blue and the next parameter is pen size which draw the shape with the size 3 and then we are using tur.begin underscore fill function which is used to start fill the color inside the shape and then we are using for loop as for I in range of 5 and after that we are describing tur.forward function and within this function we are using 150 as a parameter which move the turtle 150 step forward. And after that, we are using tur.write function and within this function, we are using 144 as a parameter and move the turtle 144 step in the right direction. And then, we are using tur.fillColor function and within this function, we are using cyan as a color which is used to fill the cyan color inside the shape. And after that, we are using tur.end underscore fill function which is used to stop filling the color. And in the last, we are using tur.done function which is used to stop the window after completing the task. Now, run this code and you can see that the star shape is drawn on the screen and the cyan color is filled inside the shape with the help of the turtle but the turtle is not shown on the window. So with this we have learned Pythonturtlehide function. So if this video was helpful, click on the like button and also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this one. Thanking you for watching and have a great day.